melancholy is... Oh god, what does melancholy mean?
What does melancholy mean to you?
Melancholy?
What does melancholy mean to you?
You're so out of your mind.
No. French women.
Indulging in the past.
The morning after.
Melancholy is...
It's sticky.
A loss of life for a period.
Where do I start?
Yeah. Well, I say melancholy, but I don't say melancholia.
Bored, straight people.
You're sad, but you're not sad. You're sad, but you don't know why you're sad. It's kind of like a state of being.
Smashing Pumpkins.
Loneliness.
Melancholy means... How one feels when everything associated to one's heart has gone wrong.
It's a steady state, but there, to me, is the hope.
Oh, overdramatic.
And devastating.
Oh.
It is on the way to the deepest emotional experience.
Melancholy means to me drinking a glass of wine.
It means a sadness that I can't get away from.
Out of which will grow the greatest emotional happiness.
Moonlight Sonata.
Empowering.
I don't indulge in it very often. It's profound sadness, and I leave that to other people. I giggle all the time.
It's self-indulgence.
It's a state of mind, a state of being.
But you don't know why.
It's inherently poetic.
I'm arriving half an hour late.
Melancholy to me is sadness that hurts but is so beautiful and transcending, and it's just the essence of our humanness.